Hello and welcome to our presentation. My name is Lynn Lantier. I'm a program officer at the Conseil des Arts et des Lettres du Québec.
Hello everyone. My name is André Faleros and I also a program officer.
The Conseil is a government corporation that offers grants to artists and artistic organizations. Today we'll give you a brief overview of the grant to artists and curators program. The program is there to support artists throughout their careers for various projects. We'll give you examples of the type of projects that are eligible in each one of the 9 components, and we'll give you examples of the type of expenses that are eligible. But first, in order to be eligible to this program, one must be a Canadian citizen or a landed immigrant, and one must have resided at least 12 months in Quebec. Also, you must be a professional artist and have experience in one of the artistic disciplines that we support. That be dance, music, theater, visual arts, including comic strips, multidisciplinary arts, popular song, film and video art, storytelling, spoken word, writing, etc. So first you must self-identify as a professional artist, and you must have at least one experience where you have been remunerated to carry out a project. Independent curators are also eligible to this program in the disciplines of visual arts, arts and crafts, architectural research, digital arts, and film and video art.
The first component that we will present to you today, it's the exploration and research. This component was designed to support the early stages of research and experimentation prior to the creation of a new work. If you don't have a clear idea what your final work will be, this component is designed for you. It has a maximum amount of $25,000, and the eligible projects are, for example, the experimentation with partners, a research period, or a creation of prototype, or developing a new technology. And the type of expenses that are eligible, of course, are your own remuneration, the remuneration of your partners, renting a studio, renting equipment, and of course, the documentation of your process. The creation component, it's our most important component where we receive the most application. This component is designed to support the creation of a final piece of art. The maximum amount for this component is $50,000 and can include works as the creation of a circus act, the creation of a documentary movie, a theater play, a piece of visual art, a sculpture, painting, in any piece of art in any of the disciplines of the CALQ. The type of expenses that are eligible are very wide, can go for your remuneration, the remuneration of the participant, but also renting a studio, renting equipment, renting rehearsal space, even purchasing equipment if it's cheaper to purchase the equipment than renting it, sorry.
Public presentation is there to help artwork reach its audience. The type of projects that are eligible here are shows, performances, exhibitions, on-site installations, public readings. To be eligible, your project must have at least one confirmed engagement date, at least one other source of revenue other than the grant itself. For example, revenues from box office, guaranteed fees, or exhibition rights. The component can also include research exploration, creation, all the steps leading to the presentation of the work. It can also include mediation activities that are, relates to the public presentation of this work. The type of expenses that are eligible, like the other components, are the candidate's remuneration, collaborators' remuneration, research expenses, creation expenses, studio rental, equipment purchase, rehearsal expenses, but also expenses to produce the work and to present it. Also cost of photos, publicity and promotion expenses, some travel expenses may be allowed, and up to 10% of administration expenses are allowed.
The travel component is designed to support the traveling of the person, the artist, to help promote their career development and encourage new forms of artistic cooperation, for example, co-production or reciprocity agreements. Many projects are eligible in this component. For example, the attendance of a public presentation of one's work, for example, a film festival or any other conference where you will present your work or participate to a panel or participate into an audition or a competition. And the type of expenses are eligible are the traveling expenses, not your remuneration, and all the travel related expenses, for example, visas, vaccines, etc., or cheap the equipment need for your presentation.
Circulation of works within Quebec helps to support touring activity. So the presentation of work on tour or a series of public readings are eligible in this component. To be eligible, your application must be accompanied by at least one written confirmation from a venue, indicating the dates of the project and the terms of the presentation. Eligible expenses include travel and per diem, shipping equipment, equipment rentals, promotion and publicity that would not be paid by the host organization, and up to 10% of administration fees. The maximum grant amount represents 75% of the total cost of the project. Circulation of works outside of Quebec is essentially the same idea, but it supports touring outside of Quebec. It has the same type of eligible expenses, and the maximum amount of the grant can be up to 75% of the total project.
The professional development component is designed to help you to have funds to develop a particular knowledge that you need in your career development. The type of projects that are eligible for this component are, for example, specialized workshops, seminars, symposiums, festivals, invitation of a master artist to teach you, or even better, to teach a group of people, and this will help you and the community. And the eligible expenses are, of course, your remuneration, the remuneration of the participants, but also the travel if needed. Of course, there is a need to have, if you are inviting someone, there is a need to have a letter from this person confirming that he or she are interested and available for this project. And the maximum amount is $15,000. Nevertheless, courses within a program to obtain an official academic degree from the Ministère de l'Éducation are not eligible. You can take a course in the university, but not if it's part of a program to obtain a degree.
In the publication and critical documentation component, you can apply for support to produce works or catalog to document and present the work of an artist or of an artist collective. For example, monographs, electronic publication, or other type of critical documentation of the work of an artist or an artistic collective or their development. This would not be applicable to websites or portfolio. This is not the type of project that would be eligible in this component. The maximum amount that you can apply for is $20,000. The type of expenses would be, other than the usual other expenses we've talked about, research expenses, payments for copyrights and resale rights, graphic design expenses, promotional materials, translation, editing, proofreading expenses would be eligible under that category. The last component of the Grant to Artists program is strategic opportunities and career plan. This will support major and exceptional projects that are not eligible in any of the other components of the program. So I invite you to read about the details on our website, and you must contact a program officer before applying in this particular category. This concludes the overview of the program. We thank you for being there.
Thank you, everyone. We invite you to go through our website. There is tons of information about each program, about what programs are not, what projects are not eligible. And we also invite you, if you have any questions before submitting your request, if you have any question, to contact the program officer in your discipline. And also, we invite you to stay tuned for the new videos that are coming up, one about the application process and the evaluation process, and another one with tricks and tips about how to write your application. So thank you very much, and have a good day, everyone.
Thank you.